ahead and so just this go is all around.
Unlocked, and I want my landscape to be oriented this way with my home button on the left. So I'm now going to go to my settings for Crestron Mobile G, lock orientation, landscape, relaunch Crestron Mobile G. It is in the orientation I want. If I flip it upside down, the image flips and does not go back.
And then the other put way. It there.
So now it's locked that way. And I have to, in order to now see it right side up, my docking station has to be upside down.